Welcome to Gene's Turntable Talk. I don't think anybody could ever argue that Walter Becker and Donald Fagen were the hardest working musicians in the studio. Their sound was meticulous. This greatest hits album released, sandwiched between their 1977 Asia and 1980 Gaucho. The 1972 hit that I enjoy most is from their first album, Can't Buy a Thrill. This is Do It Again. Sit back, relax, and let's listen.